Hey guys, I just got my new video set up for making videos, and this is the very first one I'm trying out. What I got is a recorder, a digital recorder, which I'll go into in another video, and then for lighting, I've been doing all this research, and everyone says, oh, you've got to have three-point lighting. Well, you don't have to have, but three-point lighting is the best way to go. One of my friends talked about lighting and said you don't have to be real expensive. And I found these on the internet, actually on Amazon, and they're LS Photo video lights. They're LEDs. They run off batteries, or you can get a rechargeable pack. Well, I'm running them off batteries right now, and I just want to show them to you. I'm using three of them right now, and I've got this fourth one here. And when you get it, it comes with a set of diffusers and a little bit of instructions. But we don't ever look at those. And then some plastic. And a little adapter. We'll get to what that's for in a minute. It actually has two functions. And then the light itself. And as you can see, it's closed up. Done in the box. Gone. All right. It's got barn doors on it. So you can let the cows out? No. So that you can actually channel the light and like cut if you don't want it shining on certain spots of your shot. Now, this obviously has the protective paper on it because these are reflective. So we'll just pull that off of there. Like that. And as you can see, it's a panel of LEDs. On the back side, it's got a little knob. This is for turning it up and down. And it's got indicators so you can see how strong you actually are. Your light is, you might be a wimp and have full strength. Cat, don't get in the paper. This is a little battery compartment you take off the back. This is if you want to use the rechargeable battery packs that you can get separately. I don't have them. Slide that to the left. Or that was my right. It comes right out. And then you just put your batteries in there. And then you put the lid right back on. So easy, even I can do it. Like so. And that's pretty much all there is to the light. But just sitting a light like that's not really going to do you a whole lot of good. In comes the adapter. This adapter, you put on the bottom of the light right here. And you can slide it up and tighten it down. You can turn it the right way. Or you can drop it on the floor. Match that card. So, slide it on and tighten it up. Then this one can go in the hot shoe of your camera. Although it doesn't need any power, and then you can carry it around that way. Or, they also come with this handy-dandy, no, not a notebook, tripod, which is pretty cool. And, so you can take that... Take the tripod, and the nice little legs will bend out so it will stand up. Tighten it. Little knob there. This little cover covers some threads. And those threads, guess what? Surprise, surprise. Screw into the bottom of the elbow bracket. Screw that sucker right on. Slide this in. Little mount right here into the thing here. If I can get it in, turn around. It's in the hole. Okay. And then tighten that elbow up. And now you have a nice little light stand. And it'll telescope up a little bit and down. And it also comes with some diffusers. And I'm using the clear one on another light. But you've got a blue one, if you need to add blue. And kind of a peachy colored one, I guess if you need to add like skin tones. And then it's kind of got an orange one. So you can adjust your light temperature to what you want. Pretty good. Yeah, you might be saying, how expensive were those? Well, they weren't that expensive at all. It's about $20. That's it. So you can do your whole lighting setup for, you know, $60 if you need to buy three. I got four. I got a spare just in case. So I hope this helps. I hope this looks good. Like I said, it's my first time testing all this stuff out. And we'll have a lot more in the future. If you like this video or any of my other ones, then subscribe to my channel. That's UAV Cowboy. Yeehaw! And we'll talk to you later. Bye.